The plane has landed. Nayomi, a young student from Japan, arrived at Kuala Lumpur's International Airport. Having light in her eyes, the young lady admires the diversity of people walking around the airport. The next day, Nayomi went to school.
Class, we'll be meeting our exchange student from Japan. Let us now invite her, shall we?
Minasan konnichiwa. Watashi no namae ha Nayomi desu. Yoroshi.
What did you say? I don't know. What do you ask me?
Ah, komen komen. Hello everyone. My name is Nayomi. It's a pleasure to meet everyone and I hope to become good friends with all of you. The school bell rings and it is time for recess. As Nayomi struggles to find the canteen, two sweet girls from her class came to help her as they introduced themselves.
Hey Nayomi, I'm Mei-Ling and this is Shaila. You look lost. Need any help?
Oh, I was just wondering where the canteen is.
We will be glad to share around the canteen.
The girls have arrived at the canteen, where Nayomi stares at the food options with her eyes wide open.
They are usually main dishes for recess every day. Today, we are having nasi lemak, roti canai, nasi kerabu, and my personal favorite, laksa.
We also have various types of kue, such as kue lapis, kue dadar, onde-onde, and so on.
The two classmates introduce all kinds of Malaysian cuisines to their new friend as they sit to enjoy the wonderful dishes made by the school's canteen cook. Everyone was satisfied with their lunch today and headed back to class to gain more knowledge. Just like that, Naomi's first day of school has already ended. Mei-Ling and Shaila decided to show Nayomi around the school. They soon found themselves in the library. Nayomi roamed and rambled in search for a good book, adequate for her needs. After a short while of walking through the library, Nayomi stumbled upon the school's photo album from almost a decade ago. She brought the album over to the girls and started flipping through each page.
Wow, there are lions! What celebration is this?
Ah, this is Chinese New Year! It's a festival that celebrates the beginning of the new year in the traditional lunar solar Chinese calendar. During this, we have many different types of celebrations such as lion dance, dragon dance, receiving or giving ang pao, and many more.
This is Hari Raya. It is celebrated by Muslims worldwide and marks the end of the month-long dawn-to-dusk fasting of Ramadan. It falls on the first day of Shawwal in the Islamic calendar.
Students help themselves to yummy delicacies, such as ketupat and satay. Ah yes, Deepavali. It usually lasts for 5 days and is celebrated during the Hindu lunar solar month, Kartika. It's a festival of light and one of the major festivals celebrated by Hindus.
All of these look so fun. I wonder if there are any festivals or celebrations coming soon.
Oh, it's Independence Day! It's coming soon! It's going to be held on 31st of August!
A week passes by and it is another exciting day for Nayomi, as it would be her first time to experience Independence Day in Malaysia. Nayomi arrives school wearing a beautiful yellow baju kurung with floral patterns as today. The school will be celebrating Independence Day. As she stepped foot into the school hallway, her jaw dropped. Naomi's eyes were on stalks as she looked at the students wearing all kinds of traditional clothing.
Nayomi!
Nayomi walked over to her two friends to see them both dressed in their traditional clothing as well. Mei-Ling was wearing a lovely bright red cheongsam with long big sleeves and had some hairpins in her hair. Shaila, on the other hand, was dressed in a gorgeous green sari.
You guys look amazing! You also are, Nayomi! You look amazing!
Hey guys, let's head to class! We got a lot of decorating to do today!
The three young ladies entered the class and got to work, putting up decorations that matched the colors of the Malaysian flag, red, white, yellow, and blue. The classes of St. Toriel Middle School were decorated beautifully. Everyone is having a wonderful time, especially Nayomi. They all sang the national anthem and other patriotic songs, grinning from ear to ear. The celebration ended with taking a group photo. The whole school had a whale of time and they were over the moon. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching.